different universe, different layers, you know what I'm saying? Like my energy level was powered up so much that I have no choice. I had no choice but to leave your field of vision. My strength was so incredible that they just allowed me.
Hey, David's sleeping.
David, sleep. Wake that bitch nigga up. Dog. That nigga just be fucking conking out like that, dog. I don't understand. David, Ryoma, you.
Me?
Yeah, you. That nigga be like, yeah, man. I'm not even tired. Will practice. I will do that later. You don't even own the game yet, do you? Then you will have to wait. You will have to wait, young child. Look at you, tiny, meager. You know what you deserve. What a small child.
Wait, are y'all playing Final Fantasy?
Look at him.
So weird. How you like me, Gray? I just weird. You. A man over here playing MMOs. That's strange.
So tiny. So tiny. Oh, it's okay. Don't be mad. You'll get strong someday too. Play to win. More like I'm just the ultimate. Picture again. Look, it's okay. I don't understand. How can you be so vexed over this? Do you not see how powerful I am? This was merely nothing but an extension of my true ability. Me, I'm that nigga. You, on the other hand, tiny like a small child. You will never be at my level. Now, I must go again to a new plane of existence, to a new echelon, to a higher place. But before I go,
I'm back.
Before I go, I bid you adieu with one more pat to the head.
Why?
Another pat to the head. And to solidify this, that you will always be my junior. A slap in the face. Now I go.
It's really bored.
Onward my journey. Well, you stay here, meager, in a field. Wind up, Dantoto.
The bottom half of the Slaving Titans.
It's okay. You don't have to worry. Everything will be taken care of for you. Now, we must go. Onward to adventure. Adventure, sorry. Made a mistake. A slight slip of the tongue, if you will. Goodbye, Trey. I'll see you again next time.
You need this.
you need